We're down to the last four in the Emirates FA Cup. It is the game that's awful to lose, but wonderful to win, the semi-final. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live. So this is it. A big day, but not quite yet the day. Can they get through to the final, through this semi-final of the Emirates FA Cup?
Well, it is the worst time to get knocked out of this competition. I know that from experience. So both sets of players desperate to get to that final.
And our match today is AFC Wimbledon against Manchester City. There's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Number 13, Scott Wagstaff. And number 9, Adam Armstrong.
Here's the lineup.
Thank you. Enjoy.
Manchester City's lineup today. Very good work. Plays Kevin De Bruyne in central midfield and in attack. And with the golden touch in front of goal, Gabriel Jesus. Huge excitement here at Wembley, and this Emirates FA Cup semi-final is underway. Come away with the ball cleanly, great tackle. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Take the lead. You might not get a better chance the whole of the game.
I definitely thought that was 1-0.
Armstrong. Acosta. All the pointers for the result go towards a Manchester City win. Baker. Can go in from here. Oh, can he get it away here? De Bruyne. It's with Mahrez. Sergio Roberto. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And he bangs it away. Probing with the pass. Got to be. Up for grabs here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Who's fans sensing a chance here. They've got to capitalise on these kind of set pieces, on what is really a much superior team.
Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender. And now the shot. The defender's managed to get in the way there. Sane. Mendy. Gabriel Jesus. Leroy Sane. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Johnston. Well, the word Wembley, of course, means so much around the football world, certainly in the United Kingdom, of course. And this stadium, which has been redeveloped,
very much creating its own history now.
It certainly is. I always get a bit of a queasy feeling in my stomach when I look at it. I went up to the top of the arch once, stupidly, but it's a huge bowl of a stadium, isn't it?
Shot up! It's a sensational goal for the underdogs.
Well, look at his face. He's loving it. You can understand why.
Faced by the goalkeeper, that was the challenge. In you go, easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Riyad Mahrez. Now De Bruyne. Gundogan.
That's well worked by City here, and they're going forward with a real hint of menace about them. Mahrez.
Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Gabriel Jesus.
Sergio Roberto.
Gundogan.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Well, the supporters are frustrated here. They expected more of Manchester City. It's still a situation that can be sorted out, but they continue to battle at the moment, battling in vain.
Slipping it through. Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
Referee's given a corner. Alan, what's gone wrong with him? He looks off the pace.
Yeah, well, as you can see, he's touched the ball very few times, but... you know, he doesn't need too many touches to make a difference.
And it's going to be a goal kick. Different angle on the goal here. Acosta. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. He's chosen to add on two extra minutes with Laporta. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Half time in the semi final. A narrow lead, but it could be a decisive one. They'll certainly hope so as they head for the dressing room. Referee blows the whistle, so it's the second half now of this thrilling semi-final of the Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, this is where we might just see some nerves come into play as nobody wants to make a mistake out there.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Leroy Sané. Leicester City have a corner now. They are goal down, remember.
Get to feel sorry for those fans. It's all been happening up the other end, but chance here to swing a good corner in.
Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Gabriel Jesus. Never thought that the pass for the execution was not good. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Now the shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Cut that out. Sharp movement. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Well, the losing team have got to do something. And this is it, the substitution. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good reading of the play by the defender. Bernardo Silva. It's De Bruyne. Shots on here. What to say?
Substitution for Manchester City.
Corner now for Manchester City.
Number 17, Kevin De Bruyne. to be replaced by number 21, David Silva.
Corner played into the middle. All peters out rather for them.
He's given it away.
Gabriel Jesus.
Had a go!
They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
Another date for your diaries. EA. TV, our presentation of the semi-final. First leg.
Probing with the pass. Still a chance in there off the. There's the equaliser for City.
Good counter from City there.
In the end, it was a tap-in, and the goalkeeper parried the ball into his path.
Well, you can get 20 goals like that a season if you think that quickly in and around the box.
So, away we go at 1-1. Bit of interplay between these two. What we get to see, of course, the assistants don't. Whether that'll change down the years, I'm not sure. But anyway, the replay here shows he's got it right.
He has. I mean, there was no real goal-scoring chance, but the defence will be pleased that their organisation caught him up.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. He's through. Got to be. Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
Oh, they have taken the lead here. That's amazing. No one's given them a chance, really.
No, they've hung in there in this match, and fair play to them. They've taken the one chance, one of the few chances that they had.
Manchester City are trailing now. They've got to try and hit back.
AFC Wimbledon goal, number 9, Adam Silva. Armstrong.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Sané.
Mendy.
John Stones. Bernardo Silva.
David Silva in the middle. And they get it away.
That's a wonderful tackle.
Manchester City trying with all their might to get something from this game, but they're still behind in the closing minutes.
Ball played to Mendy. Can go in from here. Leroy Sané. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Let's fly!
Goalkeeper hangs on. And 5 minutes remaining. Here's David. Got his shot off now. He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Number 9, Adam Armstrong.
It's Bernardo Silva. With great vision here.
David Silva in the middle.
He kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Won it back with an interception. It doesn't matter how you win a semi-final, it's just that you win, and they have this great result.
All about getting over the line. Nobody remembers losing semi-finalists, but they are the winners. Thank you.
was the best performer in a good team today.
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Really solid, really good performance from him.